Back at it, out here in Calimesa. I'm gonna try this little line from the top first before I go into that other canyon bottom trail. There's some really big stuff that is beyond my pay grade, but there's some little stuff that looks kind of fun, so let's go see, check it out. The tricky part is finding the right, oh, I don't know how you get enough speed there. Gotta find the right approach. Not clearing anything. Even the little stuff is kind of challenging. Whoop. And then the big one that I'm not hitting. Well, there's something about it, but it looks like you just hit it straight on. Wouldn't be too bad, but it's super intimidating. And then that little flow trail. This little drop surprises you if you pop off of it. You just kinda gotta push it, or it's big. Okay. I don't know. Feels like there's enough speed, but it's spooky. Coming in the other way, you're gonna lose all your speed making that turn. I'll do a couple run-ups and see how I feel today. Looking at it, I wonder if it'd be more comfortable the first time to skip that first drop, go around there, follow that line, you'd carry more speed. And then the question becomes, if I do hop up there and decide I don't want to go for it, can I get it stopped in time without eating shit? Or do you just have to commit? Phew! Ha ha! Oh, that was cool. Whew, that's some fucking adrenaline. Let's go hit this again. Thank you. out of time today, so I think I'm going to call that good. Do the rest of this trail and go back to the car. It was super fun though.